started it on this here.
Oh, yeah.
Otherwise, it takes so long to download it all. It's in big, long, 10 minutes, 12 minutes. Load down faster than there. It was an hour and a half long. thought they were going to be. They're all in green. They did have quite a few washouts up here.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
My sister back there was out in Idaho when that flood hit. She came back 2 days after.
Oh, she was out in Idaho?
Yeah, I seen my sister Bonnie.
Ah.
Bonnie was on an Indian reservation in northern Idaho.
What tribe of Indian?
I don't know. I asked her once and she told me, but I don't remember what it is. She owns her house, but she can never own the land that it's on because it belongs to the tribe. She has like a 100-year lease on her, on the land. She probably won't live longer than that anyway.
How old is she?
78, I think.
Oh, yeah.
She was.
This one.
She does farmer's market stuff. She has a huge garden. She raises cherries and all kinds of different stuff, fruits.
Huh.
Sells them at the farmer's market. That's how she makes her money.
Mm-hmm.
One of her sons lived with her since her husband died. Well, actually, they've been living with him all his life. He never could get rid of him. One of them kids who couldn't leave the tent.
Oh, yeah.
They used to have a lot of money. They had a big farm in Morrisville. They sold that and moved out there. Kids followed them right along. Stayed because they had the money. They didn't seem to mind it, so. Probably glad she has it now, because she can't really do it all herself anymore. That's what they used to call the old jail, that red building over there.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Used to have cells in it.
Hmm.
Out the barn, but the red house just beyond it.
How many cells do they have?
Two.
Two?
Yep. Right there.
Ah.
My sister's a history nut, so she knows about all that stuff. orange hue to the trees there, getting ready to turn.
Right here.
Looks like it hit that part of that roof and dented it.